driving Fargo, but not too far to let it go.